Keyshawn Manuel here in our continued series of FIE's Jungle Rush Unsung Heroes. I have here with me, give me your name, sir.
Otto Thompson Jr.
Otto, a.k.a.
Big A.
Big A Jr., the biggest sock friend. Listen, give us a little history about yourself. How long you've been doing this thing called Junkanoo?
Well, I've been in Junkanoo now going on 30-something years. I started off from the valley and school and government high. And but I've been doing it a little while. I used to blow horn, carry gospel, beat in the back line, bass drummer. Now I well been with the band and other lead costumes and design and marshalling in the Saxon.
Right, okay, so tell us exactly what your role is in the Shell Saxon Superstars.
I was one of the marshals of the group.
Okay.
And one in helping the design with the band team.
All right, now I know there something happens. What is one of your most memorable moments when you get under that costume? You hear the music. What happens? What takes over your body?
Adrenaline, sweets, energy. You know, as we come this year coming, this parade.
Now we talking with you now.
Well, with me, it's all the same. Energy. It's
got pure energy. You're feeling your ancestral spirit.
How sick I
you're zoning in.
Yeah, I zone in. Like you're ready to play football in the football field. Focus.
Focus.
Yeah.
There you have it, folks, from one of our unsung heroes. Thank you so much.